Normandy ranges, firing Challenge 2, and we've got the opportunity to fire over 143 rounds of high explosive squashing ammunition today. It's very rare. Ordinarily, an armoured squadron will get only 9 to 10 rounds of HESH per year for training purposes. We've got this huge opportunity today to fire almost 15 years worth of ammunition in one. HESH is a significant round. It is the secondary nature carried by Challenge 2, in addition to the armoured piercing and bits thing by the Scottish Saudi round. The ammunition is being fired because it's hoping to come towards the end of a shell tonight. Rather than just destroy it, it's best to get some training value out of it. It's primarily used against older armoured personnel carriers, and also it's very good against structures, bunkers, and also against troops in the open. It has proved great effect in the last few years.